Here are the short instructions on how to copy and then keep in sync all your files in Google Drive and Dropbox. So all your files in Google Drive will be in Dropbox, and all your files from Dropbox will be in Google Drive. And as soon as a file is changed in Google Drive, it will be transferred to Dropbox, and vice versa. Here are the steps how to configure sync between Dropbox and Google Drive. Go to http://cloudhq.net. Click on See Plans and Pricing. Click on Get Started for whichever plan you prefer. The sync wizard will appear. Now just drag the Google Drive icon to the empty box on the left. You'll be prompted to sign in with your Google ID. Click on Sign Up with Google Account, and you'll be forwarded to the Google page. Click on Allow. After the account is created, you need to authorize CloudHQ to access your Google Drive files. So click on Add Google Drive, and you'll be forwarded to the Google page to confirm that CloudHQ can access your Google Drive files. Click on Authorize, and you'll be redirected back to CloudHQ. Now click on arrow to list your Google Drive folders. You can sync any folder from your Google Drive. For now, let's just click on the top level folder. This means CloudHQ will replicate all files in your Google Drive. Click on Select to confirm your selection. Since we are going to sync with Dropbox, drag the Dropbox icon into the empty box on the right. Click on Add Dropbox, and you'll be forwarded to the Dropbox page to confirm that CloudHQ can write to Dropbox. Click on Allow, and you'll be redirected back to CloudHQ. Click on arrow to list folders you might want to sync with Google Drive. Let's just click on the top level folder. By selecting the top level folder, it means we will replicate all files in your Dropbox with Google Drive. Click on Select to confirm your selection. Now you need to choose your sync options. You can find out more what they mean by clicking on Learn More. Let's just use default options. And finally, to start replication and synchronization, just click on Synchronize Continuously. CloudHQ will start an automatic and continuous copy of all your Google Drive files into Dropbox and vice versa. All data transfer runs completely transparent to you. Everything is done in the cloud. You don't even need to have your PC running. And as soon as you make a change or add a file in Google Drive, the change will automatically be replicated to Dropbox. And as soon as you change something in Dropbox, will be replicated to Google Drive. Pure set it, forget it. CloudHQ. Sync your cloud.